Faster, Nungo!
Heya!
Stand and fight!
Let's go.
On sturdy ground we retreat, weakened from the fight.
Thank you.
지금 하라고!
어이! 무동기
사야! I would be honored to work on your blade, my lord. You like the finish. Apologies. You don't have what we need to do the work.
I'll see you again.
May your steel remain sharp and strong.
Without any samurai to stop them, the Mongols will take everything. What do you mean? all the samurai were killed. My sister saw another samurai. Olden.
Does your bow need work, my lord?
Lord Sakai, it is an honor. My lord! You made it!
Hello, my lord. I was just remembering the words of my old master Saigyo. To cleanse the spirit, one must first cleanse the body.
Saigyo was a wise man, who spent too much of his later years singing in the hot springs.
But surely you agree his words ring true. The healing waters, purifying steam, and shade from a red maple. Nothing beats a hot spring bath to steel your spirit for battle.
I suppose you're right. That's exactly what I need.
My lord! You made it!
Trade is difficult in these times, my lord.
How can I help you? Only the best for you. I'm sorry. I need more for that.
Farewell.
I'll make an
All
offering.
My goods are useful.
Fortune. find that very useful. You chose well. Bring more, it's yours.
Lord Sakai, it is an honor.
If the Mongols will stay here, I'll save them.
Allow me to strengthen your armor, my lord. Your protection is my duty. Certain to frustrate your enemies.
Nobu, come on! Hey! For me? Thank you.
Good noble.
Should run. Find a better place to hide.
We'd be like wounded deer to the Mongols.
This is all because of that iron mark.
We'll rest and go back for it. A samurai.
What happened to you?
There's a merchant working with the Mongols. They gave him an iron mark. We tried to take it from him, but he had too many guards.
This iron mark must be worth a lot to risk your lives for it.
Whoever carries it is free to travel the roads without fear of being stopped by Mongols.
I could find a use for that.
You're welcome to it. We had to flee, but the merchant's cart is still up the road.
I'll look for this iron mark. Stay here and tend to your wounds.
Be careful. The Mongols will come looking for their men.
Be the merchant's cart. No sign of the merchant. Mongols. They fought the men I spoke with. The iron mark isn't here. Mongols! too late.
Please, my lord! You have to save the merchant with the iron mark. He's my brother.
Your brother?
I was stealing the mark to stop him from dishonoring his family.
If he agreed to help the Mongols, he deserves to die.
No. He's a good man. Please.
I can't promise his safety, but I'll try to find him.
Thank you.
The Mongols who killed him left tracks. Here. If they have the merchant, he's in there.
Here you,
huh?
From that inside!
You shut up! Hold!
Tell him, stay back!
Soon.
You saved my life. Thank you.
Save your thanks. Your brother told me you work for the Mongols.
They promised to protect my family and our sisters if I carried supplies for
and
them.
Now your brother is dead. He led the men who tried to steal your iron mark.
No! Oh, that fool! No wonder the Mongols thought I betrayed them. I never had any iron mark. Besides, They're engraved with the bear's name.
So no one else can use them. You're free to go. If I hear you're working for the Mongols again.
They'd sooner kill me. And I cannot face my family after this. I have nothing. Nothing. What can I do now? What do I live for?
Good horse, Noble.
Hey-ya!
Have a seat, easy.
Come, my lord. The story of Uchitsune awaits.
Sakai!
Sensei, any word on Tomoe?
Yes, but I'm not sure you are ready for her.
You make her sound like a demon.
That's not far off the mark. Tomoe is fearless. She is not samurai, but she is a born killer.
I know the type.
No, you do not. Come.
Where are we headed?
An archery range. The locals saw Mongols training there. I suspect Tomoe was with them.
If Tomoe is truly fearless...
Sakai, she will never join us.
The best way to rid yourself of an enemy is to befriend them.
Which is what the Mongols have done.
For now. We could change that.
You saw what she did to the prisoners at Fort Nakayama. That was no mistake. That was a choice. And not the first time she's made it.
You don't know it was her fault.
You don't. I do. You have to climb to get there.
Sure you can make it, Sensei?
What are you waiting for, Sakai?
You need a hand, Sensei?
Not bad, Sakai.
You said the only way up was to climb.
No. I said you had to climb. It's good exercise. Arrows, Mongol and Japanese.
If they were here, they're long gone.
We might pick up their trail by the practice target.
There is no target.
Near that watchtower.
Not bad, Sensei.
Find out where they went. Move it, Sakai.
So, yeah. How many Mongols is Tomoe training? A severed head, used for target practice.
Sensei! Mongols here! Sensei! I could use your help! Sensei! I could use your help! Good work, Sakai.
Resting your bow arm, Sensei?
Observing your response to an ambush.
You knew those Mongols were still here?
Yes.
You didn't think to mention it?
If you can't handle a few Mongols, what good will you be against Tomoe?
This is war, not a test.
And how many wars have you fought? I'll test you as I see fit.
I can see why Tomoe attacked you.
Now, where did she go, Sakai?
I'll look around. A lot of tracks. A dozen men, maybe more.
Follow the trail. If we catch her, do not wait for me. Attack and keep moving, or you'll die.
Do you plan to use your bow this time?
If we find her.
And if not?
Can you take a dozen enemy soldiers without me?
If I must.
Good answer. Practicing what Tomoe taught them.
Murdering the innocent. Did you see a Japanese woman with these Mongols?
I couldn't believe it. She was giving them orders.
What did she say?
Something about the sensei. And the hot springs. That's all I heard, my lord. Forgive me.
I taught a monster how to hunt.
They heard Tomoe giving orders to the Mongols. She mentioned Hiyoshi Springs.
She's just getting started. Sakai, the way you fight, it's not your uncle's way, and it's not mine.
We've never faced an enemy like this. I do what I must to defeat them.
A samurai is a guardian. Not a killer who darts around like a thief.
You didn't see Komoda.
I've seen enough. I know it was brutal, but I won't train another monster.
I know. I won't let that happen.
If Tomoe is going after Yoshi Springs, I need to prepare. So do you. I'll see you at my dojo, Sakai.